The people couldn't believe that I had a stroke in 1999. My name is Augustine Ong. This year I'm 85. I have an interest in chemistry. I've been doing research and fundamental work in free radicals and later on in palm oil chemistry technology. In 1999, I suffered from a stroke. I went to a hospital. In the week, the doctor said I could go back. 2 weeks, I was okay, I recovered. I like to think that my reservoir of tocotrienol helped the recovery. And I've consumed this every day since 1987 without fail because I take this tocotrienol for breakfast. The main reason for me to take tocotrienol was to do research on myself because I was distributing tocotrienol. But the other reason I found is that we will get a cut, it heals much faster. And I noticed I've also been distributing this to my friends and they feel that they have better complexion. So that was very encouraging. And then other research results come out strengthening the use of tocotrienol.